Marine Captain Brian Letendre died earlier this month in an explosion in Iraq. He was 27, a husband and father, and he was buried in Arlington National Cemetery, a few miles from where he grew up. As America observes Memorial Day,
I have been directed by the President of the United States and the Commandant of the Marine Corps to inform you that today, at 0530, your son was killed in action on support of Operation Iraqi Freedom.
Not very many of us can accomplish our goals or our dreams, and he always knew where he wanted to go, and he did it.
Well, I know you had to go. No one could tell you no. After all, you were Superman, trying everything you can. Mute to even kryptonite, won the battle but lost the fight. Brother, will I see you again one day? Brother, will I have so much left to say? Brother, will I see you again one day?
As a child, but I was just getting to know him as an adult.